mean gossip. I mean, I'm not sick. And I have talked with Dad. I know you're the reason Dad can tell his parents that we're living together. And I'm sure you'd love to hear all the juicy details about last night on the houseboat, but you won't get them from me.
There's just one reason why I'm asking about your father, and it's not gossip. It so happens that he came into Ryan's last night very upset,
which upset me. So naturally, when Roger got the call,
did you know where he was going when he left Ryan's?
Well, of course.